This is how the current system settings look like. You see here, list. And even if you switch to desktop mode, you always have the list, even though the window can be quite wide. I think this doesn't look good. And this is like the new system settings look like on a tablet. So I see no differences here. But then if we switch to desktop mode, so this is about the size of a phone. You see, this is in the old look. Now I cannot resize the window. Okay, now it works. Size it like this, and when it's wide enough, it will switch back. There is a very quick fade animation. I wonder if it's even noticeable. Maybe on video it is, I don't know.